Shivaya. Adopt vigilance, spread awareness, make India free from corruption.
The development of any country depends on the alert and aware citizens of that country. Today, corruption is prevalent in the entire country. Therefore, to alert the citizens of India to the spreading corruption, the Central Vigilance Commission celebrates Vigilance Awareness Week in the last week of October every year. Vigilance Awareness Week is celebrated every year during the week in which the birthday of Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel falls. Fighting corruption is not only a government but a collective responsibility. Therefore, celebrating this week tries to promote honesty and integrity in public life through citizen participation. The purpose of Vigilance Awareness Week is to spread awareness about the impact of corruption among citizens. It is the effort of the Central Vigilance Commission to encourage integrity, transparency and accountability among the people. The Central Vigilance Commission was brought into the country under the Central Vigilance Commission Act 2003 to fight corruption and ensure honesty in public administration. Corruption is a major hindrance to the progress of the nation. Therefore, we should take a pledge to resist corruption in future and cooperate in fulfilling the objectives of Vigilance Awareness Week and inspire others to work on the same path. Corruption is to be eradicated. A new India is to be created.